Throughout American history, US presidents have wielded the power of the pardon, sometimes sparking fierce debates. These decisions have shaped legacies and stirred controversies. Here are the 10 most controversial presidential pardons in US history. In 1974, President Gerald Ford pardoned Richard Nixon for his role in the Watergate scandal. Critics argued it undermined accountability, but Ford said it was necessary to heal the nation. Jimmy Carter granted clemency to Vietnam War draft evaders, sparking a debate between reconciliation and justice for those who served. Billionaire Mark Rich, indicted for tax evasion and illegal trade with Iran, was pardoned by Bill Clinton. Allegations of political donations influencing the decision caused public outrage. Paddy Hearst, a kidnapping victim turned bank robber, was pardoned by Clinton. While some saw her as a victim, others questioned whether she deserved clemency. New York Yankees owner George Steinbrenner was pardoned for illegal campaign contributions. Critics accused Reagan of favoritism. George H.W. Bush pardoned officials involved in the Iran-Contra scandal, sparking accusations of obstructing justice. President Jimmy Carter pardoned Confederate leader Jefferson Davis posthumously. Critics argued it symbolized a troubling gesture toward the Confederacy. Donald Trump's pardon of controversial Sheriff Joe Arpaio drew condemnation for undermining the rule of law and condoning racial discrimination. Roger Stone, a longtime Trump ally, was pardoned after being convicted of lying to Congress and witness tampering. Critics called it a blatant misuse of power. Socialist leader Eugene V. Debs was pardoned by Warren Harding after being imprisoned for opposing World War I. While some viewed it as a victory for free speech, others saw Debs as a threat. Presidential pardons are a powerful tool, but they often spark controversy. What do you think? Are these acts of justice or abuses of power? Let us know in the comments. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon for more insights into American history.